north, south, getting the back. Okay?
So I'm here, partner, you're getting the north, south. If you're going under the arms here, I can still do the move, okay? It actually helped me. If you have like a normal side control, same thing, I can move my arms whatever I want to, okay? What you do here is this. You grab the belt or the gi, whatever you can get a grip here, all right? I'm going to push you, but you're not moving because you're heavy and you're stable. So I'm the one that I'm going to move forward a little bit here, okay? Just a little bit. So you're here, have it tight with me, and I'm gonna, some people can actually move the legs to create this momentum here and to create some space, okay? So once you create that space, you're going to bring the legs towards the back here. Your goal, keep your head low, Corey. Your goal is to put one foot on the hip, and you will continue the pushing, and you come with the second foot in the soft position in your hips. Okay? People that are flexible can do this very, very easy. People that are not flexible can do that too, okay? It's just another way to skate. So I get a grip of her, and if she moves up, she will kill the move because there's no way for me to go there, you know? But what I'll do here if she goes up? I'll turn and recover guard. In this case, I got a triangle there. Okay, and most likely the person, the attacker here, will try to be heavy and fight for the position, so she will stay low, okay? So push and move a little bit, so you can come with the leg in. Now you move out, put the second hook in. Now I finalize the hook, and I put the seat belt on, and I take the back from the north side. Okay, let's practice that one.